going to protest. That's all we do now, is protest. I had the Mac man, Steve Ellman, come by today to check out my Mac, and it is dead. Completely dead. Apparently, it's got water damage. Go figure. Somebody spilled something on my computer. But the hard drive works, so I got everything off there. My book was saved. Luckily, Dan, too. If it hadn't been, it wouldn't have been like the end of the world, because Dan had me upload everything to Google Docs. But luckily, I saved everything. But I'm nauseous. I've only been nauseous a couple times in my pregnancy, and I think like two or three times, and all the times they were boys. And I remember with Dally, I was pretty sick. I felt pretty rotten. But I'm gonna go try coconut milk because mommy, I'm gonna put her link down here. She's pretty awesome. She's always got these very informative Facebook posts. Alan and Amanda, mommy. I don't know. I can't ever figure that out. I'm going to have to talk to her about her name. But the link's right below. Go check her out. Tell her, hey. She said that coconut water is good for nauseousness. So I'm going to go try that out. Makes sense because coconut water is, like, amazing. It is good for kidney stones. It's good, apparently, for nauseousness. It's the natural hydrator. So instead of Gatorade and all that, drink coconut water. We're waiting for Dan. This is unusual, huh? Come on! Kenny's jamming to whatever the heck this music is.
You have an OBGYN?
Carrie's head morphed into a sign. Now she can protest wherever she goes.
eat on an apple.
Yeah! No! Yeah! Yeah.
Do it! You realize it's a color, right?
You are grape.
Daddy, I am my brownie.
Who is a grape then?
You.
My brownie.
Everybody, David.
Yeah.